Seen you pull off some amazing coups, but this one beats all. To you, my dear. The most dazzling and vindictive mind since Machiavelli. Not to mention the most beautiful model of efficiency I've ever seen.
Even you have to admit, efficiency expert was a brilliant idea.
You always were a snoop.
So, when did you end this relationship with Amanda Woodward?
As soon as you decided that I was more important than your career and decided to move to L.A.
I decided that the moment you left.
You know, it's amazing the kind of visceral reaction you evoke.
Good. Now we have a little house cleaning to do.
You should be the one to tell Amanda she's fired.
You're too good to me.
First Amanda, then Michael Mancini, and then maybe a third world country. I still can't believe you're here.
You didn't really think that I would let you go loose in L.A. all by yourself, did you?